press the bell icon from the YouTube app so that you never miss any of my videos.
Joyeeta, yes, today I'm very sorry because after a long gap I have uploaded the video, and I'm very sorry for the inconsistency because of some of the reasons I was unable to upload the video. So in this video I'm going to talk about how to get rid of dandruff in one day, and the home remedy which I'll be sharing with you, you will get the instant result. Yes, I'm not joking, you are going to get the instant result, because this is something which I've been using it since a couple of years now. So this is the secret recipe of my grandmom, and I've got, you know, amazing result, although I was inconsistent, and now I am using this like twice a month, so I get the result. And moreover, if you are one who is suffering from dry and frizzy hair, you will you are going to get the instant result. Trust me, you're going to get the instant result. And the mask, hair mask which I'm going to use is the Hibiscus hair mask. We all know the goodness of Hibiscus. It helps to make your hair black. If you are suffering from gray hairs, you are going to get it helps to, you know, convert it in from gray to black, so you are going to get that result as well. Moreover, if you are suffering from hair fall, then also you are going to get rid of hair fall. So, and the ingredients which I'll be using in this hair mask are purely herbal and natural, because all the ingredients which I've used, I have collected them from my home itself, and all are herbal. Although if you do not find this ingredient in your home, I will give down the purchase link of Amazon, so you can click through that link and, you know, purchase those products. Also, it doesn't cause any side effect. Trust me, you are going to get the instant result in first use. Trust me. And if you are one who is suffering from dry, frizzy and dull hair, you are going to get the result through which your hair will look silky, shiny, smooth as the festive season is near. You can try this hair mask. You do not need to go to the parlor for a, you know, hair spa and something like that. It works as a good hair spa as well. So yeah, it works like a magic. So yeah, without any further ado, let's see what are the ingredients I'm going to use in this video, and let's get started.
Hibiscus is one of the most renowned herbs used for the hair growth. It has the ability to stimulate hair growth even from the dormant hair follicles in bald patches. The flower is an efficient remedy to put a stop to hair fall, encourages regrowth and prevents graying, and helps to get rid of dandruff. Not only the hibiscus flower, the hibiscus leaves are also rich in amino acids that nourish your hair, strengthen your roots and keep your locks lustrous and healthy. It also helps you to treat issues of the scalp such as itchiness and dandruff causing bacteria and fungus. So here I have used some of the freshly plucked hibiscus leaves from my home and two freshly plucked hibiscus flowers in this bowl, as you can see. The second ingredient I am going to use in this hair mask are basil leaves. Basil leaves are loaded with potent anti-itch compound that relieves itchiness and infections. The essential oils present in the basil leaves have the powerful antibiotic, antibacterial and antifungal properties that treats itchiness and dandruff. If you do not have basil leaves, you can also use the basil essential oil. I will give down the purchase link in the description box below. You can check that out. I've tried to make this hair mask very natural, so I have used all the ingredients which are available in my home. I try to make it as natural as possible. And if you do not have the hibiscus leaves or hibiscus flowers in your home, I will give down the purchase link of that as well. You do not have to worry about it. Just go through the description box and you can purchase it online. The third ingredient which I have used in this hair mask is aloe vera gel. You know the goodness of aloe vera gel, right? It has many beauty benefits, and I generally use aloe vera gel in all my DIYs or home remedies, you can say. It helps to repair dead skin cells on the scalp. It also helps to act as a great conditioner and leaves your hair all smooth and shiny, promotes your hair growth, reduces dandruff, prevents itchiness on the scalp and conditions your hair. So At present, I do not have aloe vera plant in my home, so I have used the store-bought aloe vera gel. And if you have aloe vera plant, you can directly extract the aloe vera gel from the plant itself, from the aloe vera leaves. And if you do not have aloe vera gel like me, you can purchase it online or also from the store itself. I have given the purchase link in the description box below to make it easier for you to purchase. So make sure to check the description box. Now let's see what is the last ingredient I have used in this hair mask. So the last and the final ingredient I have used in this hair mask is grapeseed oil. It is rich in vitamin E, and at present I do not have vitamin E capsules, so I have used grapeseed oil. And if you do not have grapeseed oil with you, you can also use vitamin E capsule. Just use one vitamin E capsule, and I have used grapeseed oil, a few drops of grapeseed oil. And it is ideal for moisturizing and conditioning the dry hair. If you are suffering from dry and frizzy hair, this grapeseed oil or vitamin E capsule will help in nourishing your hair very good, because it is lighter than olive oil and coconut oil, so it will not cause any greasiness in your hair. And it is full of nutrients that helps to get rid of dry and flaky scalp and helps in promoting the blood flow on the scalp. So these are all the ingredients which I have used in this video. And yeah, the purchase link of this product also I have given in the description box, so make sure to head over to the description box. You will get all the details in the description box. So now I am going to make a fine paste of hibiscus leaves and flowers. So here I have washed very nicely all the flowers and leaves. So, and I am going to make a fine paste. As you can see, I have picked up all the flowers. To this, I am going to use the basil leaves. I am going to make a fine paste of this as well. I am going to grind it all together, as you can see. Now to make a fine paste, you have to add water. So I'm going to add some like half cup of water, and I'm going to grind it very nicely. So as you can see, the mixture is ready. I'm going to transfer it to a bowl. Yes, the consistency, as you can see, it should not be in a lumpy form. It should be in a fine paste. Yes, it can be sticky because of the presence of hibiscus flowers and leaves, but you do not have to worry at all. You are going to see the magic after washing your hair. So yeah, now I'm going to add all the other ingredients. So keep on watching what we are going to add now. To this, I'm going to use 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel, and I'm going to mix it up very well. You can also use 2 teaspoons, but currently I'm going to use just 1 teaspoon. Now to this, I'm going to add like 4 to 5 drops of grapeseed oil to this mixture. Now after adding all the ingredients, I'm going to mix it up very well. You need to mix it up very well, all the ingredients, because you need to apply it like very nicely in your hair. And like, you need to get the equal distribution of each and every ingredients. So make sure to mix it up very well. The consistency, as you can see, it should be like this only. So make sure to mix it up into a fine paste like this. So as you can see, our hibiscus hair mask is ready. The consistency should be like this, as I am showing you now. It should not be too thick or too runny. As you can see, all the ingredients I have used all are organic and pure and natural, so it will not harm your hair, and it is going to be like a magic. And now all you have to do is you have to apply it evenly from the roots to tips of your hair, and keep it for about 40 minutes to 1 hour, and then wash off with the normal water. And after drying your hair, you are going to see the magic how your hair is going to be. You are going to get the reduction in dandruff in just first use. I am like, I can challenge you are going to get the result. And yeah, it is very easy, right, to make. And if this video was helpful to you, make sure to give this video a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and also in all your social media networks. Make sure to, you know, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for getting the notification of my regular updates. And yeah, you can also follow me in all my social media networks. All the link I have given in the description box below. And yeah, also if you do not find all these ingredients, make sure to check the description box. I've given the purchase link and you can purchase it online. And soon I'll be coming up with a fresh and newly made homemade recipe of the DIY. So yeah, make sure to stay tuned, and for this you need to subscribe. So yeah, with this I end my video. This is Joyeeta signing off now, and until then, keep updating. Bye.